Did he just run the score by the wrong time?